Welcome to another sample test of Alpha Audio. We have four XLR cables today. We're going to sample them and let you decide which one is best. The first will be the Grim TPM. The Grim TPM. That's a mastering cable, pure copper, stranded cable, twisted pair. Then we have the tubeless pure silver cable. It's pure silver, of course, and with some nice connectors. Then we have the AudioQuest Earth, which is silver-plated copper with their 72-volt DBS system. And we have our own Cat6 cable. It's double-shielded with some decent Nutric plugs. But, well, this, of course, price-wise is nothing compared to what we have in our room. The recording setup will be with a pair of Rode TF5 microphones, and they put their signal in a Grim TPR into our own XLR recorder. It's set to high res, so everything should be fine. We're not going to conclude anything. We are not going to conclude anything. We let you decide which cable is best. Have fun. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. Cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address in a torn up town, no postcode envy. But every song's like gold teeth, grey goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, we're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we aren't caught up in your love affair. And we're better than we ever dreamed, and I'm in love with being queen. Picking stars like apples from the sky, threatening to throw them in the sea, so we won't have anything to gaze upon. What happened to liberty and the bridges we almost got done? What happened to them? What's going to take us home? So, this was the Grim TPM, now it's time for the tubeless. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address in a torn up town, no postcode envy. But every song's like gold teeth, grey goose dripping in the back. Bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, we're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we aren't caught up in your love affair. And we'll never be royals. It's a run in our blood, that kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows.
there, and we'll never be royal. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind. Life is great without a care. We aren't caught up in your love affair. They're picking stars like apples from the sky, threatening to throw them in the sea, so we won't have anything to gaze upon. What happened to liberty and the bridges we almost got done? What happened to them? What's going to take us home?
Well, this was the Tubulus. Now it's time for the AudioQuest Earth.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray. Dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royal. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me life is great without a care. We aren't caught up in your love affair. They're picking stars like apples from the sky, threatening to throw them in the sea, so we won't have anything to gaze upon. What happened to liberty and the bridges we almost got done? What happened to that? What's going to take us home?
This was the AudioQuest Earth. Now it's time for our own homebrew XLR with made out of Cat 6. I have absolutely no clue how this is gonna sound. It was a hack we needed for our other live streaming room. We needed 70 meters of XLR cable, and it was getting quite expensive with a Grim TPR, for example. Now you have cheap ass XLR cable, but that's horrible. So we tried with Ethernet, and it's hum-free. It sounds okay. So that gave us the idea to compare it to three high-end XLR cables.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy. But every song's like gold teeth, grey goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royal. Picking stars like apples from the sky, threatening to throw them in the sea, so we won't have anything to gaze upon. What happened to liberty and the bridges we almost got done? What happened to that? What's going to take us home?
Well, that was an XLR cable made out of Ethernet. Total price, $12, I think. Yeah, I think the plugs were the most expensive. They're Nutrik plugs. I think they're €5 each. So that would make it €22 to be exact. But we bought the plugs very cheap, so it's €10 for us. That would be 12. The AudioQuest Earth is around €1,000, the Tubeless is around €600, and the Grim TPM is also around €600. So it's really a comparison between high-end XLR and a homebrew Ethernet XLR cable. I hope you liked it. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Follow us if you like. Care to share the video if you like. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.